It's very important. Every time you make a gray wash or start working, shake the ink bottle well. For my gray wash set, I use this size of cups. I started from second darkest tone with 12 drops to see how dark is it compared to black color. After the second darkest tone, I have 6 drops of black ink. Next is 3 drops and the lightest one is 1 drop of black. Then we need to fill the cups with distilled water. Don't forget to mix the ink in cups. Because, for example, many gray wash manufacturers like Eternal, World Famous, etc. they shake their gray wash bottles for many hours to get best fusion possible. I want to see how each tone looks, how dark those tones are. To find this out, I want to use the paper towel like a paintbrush. After seeing the first result, I decided to add more darker tone to make the gradation scale smoother. The only thing left is to try the gray wash set on skin. Usually I use a set very similar to this one, but the new one has some more refined gradation, and I'll definitely switch to this set.